So last week I was fortunate enough to get Dover Street Market at 10:30 in the morning. Now, unfortunately, I have Lafayette, which is the actual Supreme store, number 214 in line. So I'm gonna let y'all know if it's even worth it to go to Supreme if you have a number over 200. If I don't get the blimp or the knife, to me, it's not worth it. So we are currently at Union Station, getting ready to head on the bus. This time I decided not to drive. It was only $42 round trip, so I figured I'd save some money catching the bus instead of driving. So get ready to head on the bus. My bus takes off around 5 o'clock, so I should be there around 10. You saw my time, number 214 in line, so it said be there by 1 o'clock. But I wanna drive by Dover Street to see what's popping off over there first. So. Oh, let's go on this bus. Got off the bus and get ready to see if it's quicker to walk to Dover Street or to take an Uber. I want to check out Dover Street first before I head over to Lafayette, because obviously I'm number 214, I don't got beat it till 1 o'clock, but they might be handing out tickets a little earlier at Dover Street, so I'm about to head to Dover Street first to see if my chances might be better there. I got a ticket, they said come back at 11:30. That's really, really pushing it. I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it to Lafayette in time. Hopefully I do. Hopefully I can get in, get out, catch the Uber, and be back. So right now I'm here at Dover Street. Hopefully we're able to get what we need at 11:30. I need to be out, be at Lafayette on time. Kind of pretty close. So I just left Dover Street. Dover Street was taking way, way too long. The time constraint was pushing it. Right now it's 12:42. I have to be at Supreme by 1 o'clock. So hopefully I get there on time. I called an Uber. The Uber failed. It went from 2 minutes to 6 minutes to 12 minutes to 30 minutes, and it was costing like, and it went from $7 to $36. I was like, so I'm probably never going to use Uber again. We'll see about that. So, called a Lyft. Now I'm on the way to Supreme. Right now, I should get there in time. I'm gonna see whatever they have left. My number is 214, like I stated more than once. Said arrive by 1 o'clock. So, from now on, this experience will let me know whether it's worth it to come if my number is, you know, above 200. If I get a number that's past 100, I'm probably not gonna come. I'm probably just gonna try to cop online.
Yeah.
But we're gonna see what I get when I get there. So, see y'all in a little bit. But yeah, we here. About to walk in. Hopefully sometime soon, about to see what else we got left. So. Anything good left, and I'll know whether or not it's worth coming if I get a number that's past 200. So, what's the
214.
Guys, I need everybody to be in numerical order, all right?
That's what I think you open it.
What number are you?
220.
I doubt we're gonna get it.
Hopefully, I get some SPs.
What number are you?
212.
Okay. So it wasn't a complete waste of my time. I'll show y'all what I picked up. All right, man, so sitting here, got a couple things in the bag. I think I'm gonna finally wait till I get home to actually show you what I picked up. It was not a waste of my time. I'm so happy I did not come all the way out here and not get anything that I wanted. I actually got everything that I wanted and some, and was able to help out a few friends as well. So it was not a waste of a trip, even though I had number 200 and something in line. It was not a complete waste of my time. So actually glad I came. I'm gonna show y'all a little bit when I get home, but right now I probably got to get something to eat. It's 3:30. My bus leaves at 6, so probably gonna have to pick up something close because I don't have time to really go to where I want, you know, my pizza spot. So I don't got time to go there. That's about 20 minutes for Uber. If I go there and go back, that's 40 minutes. I ain't got time for that. So probably pick up something that's close by and then get on that bus, head home, show you what we got. So I actually wish I got it on camera, but somebody just came by and said the Off-White pop-up is still going. So I'm about to head over there, see if I can grab a few items. I heard it got some merch left. I heard a few items or sizes in the merch are sold out, but I'm gonna see what they got. So we'll see.
Wow, this is amazing. This is amazing. Hopefully there's something left. Oh. Let's see. Wow.
Andrew's coming over here.
Upstairs, 23 Wall Street. About to see if there's anything left. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. If not, still a nice venue. Glad I got to drop by real quick before I head to my spot.
Ooh, baby, on the track, I'm going room, room. Try and catch me.
Oh, yeah.
What size?
8.
Yeah.
What color?
Orange.
Sun? Yeah.
Okay. Fake money.
On the bag?
I'll show you what it says on the bag. No, it's the same. It's the same. It's the whole thing. That's what we need to do. Yeah,
let me get that too.
Well, you're going to get 3 items plus a toolkit.
Okay. You're not the first one. They don't call me, I'm the worst one. Yeah, always the pedal to the floor. Yeah, I'm Martin Senna. And I don't know what's in my trunk. I'm always running Senna. I'm riding Rory down the coast. Yeah, rocking my new road. Yeah, always on the road. And I don't need no sweater. Oh, baby, on the track. I'm going.
Okay. You selling a blip?
Nah, not selling a blip. I don't want no cars, they ain't ready for the cars. Ooh, baby, on the track, I'm going vroom, vroom. So, got my shit. Spent way too much money, so it's time to head back to DC and make more money. So, I probably won't be back for a while. I got training in the next 2 weeks, but I still got a lot of pickups that I need to show y'all. So, about to catch this Uber back to the bus stop. So I can head home and show y'all what I picked up. Spent way too much money, though. So I'm on the bus right now. Get ready to head back to DC. Nothing really interesting. It's a 4-hour drive, so. Okay, I think I'm just gonna end it here until I get back to DC and show y'all a little bit what I got. Just a little, you know, preview. Stay tuned. So what's good, YouTube? We are back home. This is actually the next day. I'm sorry, I fell asleep when I got home off of the bus. I ended up in Union Station. I had Steph pick me up. When I got home, I was dead. I was dead. So it's the next day. I apologize. I'm gonna try to get this edited and post it as soon as possible. Today is Friday, so hopefully
I get this done editing. I just got off work, so hopefully I can get this edited and posted by sometime tonight. Today's Friday, so. Well, I'll show you real quick what I picked up. First off, we're gonna start with the Supreme. So, as you saw before in the video, I did make it to the pop-up shop. Not as long as I would like to. I was only there for probably like 15, 20 minutes before I had to hurry up, catch the lift to the Megabus location so I can catch the bus back home, so. Real quick, let me grab my keys. It's one of the items. I got two of these. This is the Supreme knife. Not sure if that's showing up. Very small knife. So it's very small, not very big at all. Probably like an inch and a half. Fuck. Probably like an inch and a half. Here's the blade. I did get two of these. I got one for myself and another one for Steph. Deadstock view of it. Why is this thing not focusing, man? So a deadstock view of it. This is how it looks. Coming to packages like this. I'm not gonna open this one up because this is Steph's, made in Taiwan. All black box with a kind of like a maroon box logo right there. So also I got her the loose gauge beanie box logo. This is reflective. That's what I got right there. Loose gauge beanie. Got that one for her. This was, I think, about $38. So it wasn't too expensive at all. So next I have the washed olive nylon cap. I got it in the olive colorway. To me, it's more of like a sage. Olive is a little darker to me. But what I do like the most is that huge stitched box logo that is right there. Very, very nice. Not the small box logo that you probably see on this one. I really prefer this one a lot more, that big, thick, and stitched box logo right there. Okay, then also I got the tape stripe long sleeve peak top. Got it in the camo colorway. This one is for me. I guess I'll take it out so you can actually see the details a little bit better. I'm just trying to leave it in the bag, but had to pick up this one. You know the bros, my fraternity, Mega Sci Phi, we rock a lot of camo. See right here, so I had to pick this one up. This stripe goes all the way down over the arm that I'm pretty sure you've seen. If you watch the drop or tracking the drop, you know about that one. So how to get this one? This one was $98. Now this actually sold already on StockX. This is a size 8. This is a Nike Air Force 2 with the collaboration with Supreme. Here are the shoes. Supreme tag right there. Nike Supreme tag on the back. It does say world famous, as you can see right there. And on the tongue, you have that Nike SB Air Force 2 and that Supreme box logo right there. All white laces on the inside. It does come with an extra pair of orange laces. And on the inside, let me see if you can see that. The inside does spell Supreme. These are already sold. I sold these on StockX probably about a couple hours ago. So these are gonna find another home. Then lastly, I got the blimp. Probably the most sought after item on the whole entire drop. This and the hockey hoodie went probably the fastest. So give me a few seconds, I'm gonna blow this up. Pause. I'm gonna inflate this item so you can see it in its full, you know, glorious form. Give me a second. And here it is, the most sought after item for the whole drop. Week 3 was actually an accessory. It does come with a string that I'll probably attach once I figure out where I'm going to place this. I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep it here or whenever I move to my new home, but I'm gonna figure out how I can have this hanging from the ceiling somewhere around here. So this is the blimp, Supreme box logo on both sides. It does come with two attachment points, one right here, another right here, and then you have those four sections. I could probably blow up a little bit more, but I don't want to overinflate it and risk popping it, so I just did it enough to keep it, you know, so you can see the full form. So you got those four wings, propellers, whatever you want to call it, and then you have the little section, or the cargo section, right here. This is clear with about 14 windows, so about 7 on both sides. And on the front, has that red dot. Not sure why, but red and white. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the Supreme blimp. And next I'm gonna get into what I picked up from the Off-White pop-up shop. Still a lot more I wanna get. I wanted to get the hoodie, The hoodie was sold out when I went, so hopefully when I go back next week, not sure when the pop-up actually ends. If any of you know when the pop-up ends, please comment down below, because I need to get there before the pop-up ends. I still need a hoodie in the bag as well. So one of the first things that I got was the cap. I think it's pretty much just a regular Nike dry fit cap, and they just put the off-white branding right there. It's Nike Incorporated with collaboration with Virgil Abloh. Off campus, New York, New York, USA, 2017. So just a regular all black Nike dry fit that I'm pretty sure they just that on there and raised the price. So this was $50 for this right here. This one, I got this. This is, I got two colorways. So this is a long sleeve. I got it in white and black. On the, over the heart portion of the shirt, you have that Nike branding that I just showed you. On the hat, it is the same thing. You could take a few seconds to read that right there. And then on the back, you might have to go ahead and pause the screen or something, so I'm not about to read out this whole entire shirt, but that is the shirt right here. Let me step back so you can get like a little screenshot. You can pause the screen and read it whenever you have time, but this is too much to read. It's like a huge paragraph, but I'll keep it right there up on the screen so you can go ahead and pause that. My battery's about to die, so we got to hurry up and finish this video. Then I also got the same one in black right there. Right? Got that in black. The last item from that is I did get the toolkit. This is more of like a collector's piece. I do not recommend spending this much money if you do not have it. I actually wish I didn't spend it, but now. But, I mean, it is what it is. I like it, and I'm glad I copped it. This is a pretty penny. I'm not going to say how much it is. You can look it up yourself. So, here it says it has that Nike collaboration with Virgil Abloh branding all throughout. It's the same thing that you saw on the chest, on the shirts. It's the same thing you see right here. All throughout that. You see it says toolkit right there. Toolkit right there. And then it says everything in this kit has been chosen to help you make your ideas happen, right? If this dies, I'm gonna have to switch the battery out and continue. It comes with a black marker. As you know, he likes to label all his items. This is the black marker. It does say black. White marker says white. Has an ink pen that says ink with the Nike branding. All these have a Nike branding somewhere located on the item. This is the ruler. It says measure twice with the Nike symbol. This is a pencil that says graphite right there. Nike branding on the other side. And it does come with an X-Acto knife that does says cut once on one side. That's showing up. Cut once. And on the other side it says X-Acto with the Nike branding. Very, very sharp. Please be careful if you're going to use this. And it comes with a multi-tool right here. Multi. Nike branding. Pretty sure you've all seen a multi-tool. Multi-tool with all the different knives and accessories located inside of that. And then you also have the thread, which I thought this was pretty neat. The thread actually says thread. Pretty, pretty neat. And of course you have that Nike branding also as well with that. And two tiny needles, as you can see right there. But yeah, that's about it for my pickups. I want to end this before my battery actually dies. I probably won't be able to head out for week 4, unfortunately, so I'm gonna show you how I probably cop things online. If I have time, don't quote me. So hopefully I'll be able to do that. If not, I wish you all luck for week 4. I wish I can make it out, and I wish you all luck on the off-white drop. Hope y'all cop something. I hope I caught something too. So I'm not sure if y'all hit on the draw. I haven't had time to actually check my emails. I was too busy yesterday to see if I actually hit. So I'm gonna check that, and we'll see if I got a W or not. But until next time, keep grinding, stay motivated, and I'm out. Peace.